African-American singer called Roy Hamilton. There he is. Now, Roy Hamilton was a boxer. He was a boxer, apparently, but he didn't like hurting people, which is pretty, you had it, right? So he became a singer and he did this record called Hurt.